The Clerkenwell-based Terence Higgins Trust is in the forefront of the campaign to improve healthcare and public knowledge in the battle to defeat AIDS. They press the government, which provides part of their funding, to boost resources to help fight the disease. Now they're prodding church leaders. They want to dispel myths like that AIDS can be caught from the chalice used during Holy Communion. Campaigners fear that thousands of worshippers may be shying away from this ceremony because of groundless concern.
Church leaders, like the government, haven't done anything. They've seen what AIDS is doing and they've said, well, it won't happen here. It doesn't happen in this country. It doesn't happen in my diocese. Well, if they carry on with that way of thinking, they're going to wake up one morning and find their parishioners, their congregation, dying of AIDS. And when that happens, it's too late.
Bound up in the Trust statement, "It's safe for all to receive the chalice," is a deeper message about knowledge versus ignorance. Campaigners want the church to use its influence to spread enlightenment about AIDS.